Now Svetlana Khorkina. She will appear on this apparatus in the individual event final, but this will be her last individual all-around Olympic competition. She has already concluded the vault, and pretty successfully. She scored a very, very respectable 9.462 on the vault, and now moves to her marquee event.
And this is truly the test for Khorkina, not only a physical test, but a mental and psychological test for her. She missed uneven bars at the last two all-around championships in the Olympic Games, 1996 and the 2000 Olympics. She's competing the same move. It's actually called the Khorkina that she did in 2000 that she missed during the all-around final.
In the individual event finals at both the Atlanta Olympic Games and the Sydney Games, she took the gold medal.
Right off the bat, here it is. Stalder catches it perfectly. Little bit of trouble right there. Of course, as experienced as she is, she was able to cover. Move on with her routine. And the curse, I think, is broken with that performance.
A gymnast who has absolutely nothing to prove except maybe to herself.
Right here, another skill that Khorkina made up. She's so tall that she couldn't do a lot of the normal skills that other athletes do, so she just started creating her own. And right here, this is what she missed in 2000. But she had absolutely no problems tonight with that skill. And I'm sure very relieved to feel her feet hit the mat and be finished with this event.
So much has been said about her glamour, her acting, her fame. But in order to accomplish what she has through these many years, great athlete and very tough. Svetlana Khorkina has won 6 Olympic medals, including a bronze here in the team, and her score on the uneven bars, a 9.725. Courtney Kapetz will be up next for the United States. She, like her counterpart Carly Patterson, started on the vault, a 9.275. Kapetz again bothered by a sore leg that knocked her out of the beam in the team competition, but she did return to compete on the floor exercise. The United States took home the silver medal.
Courtney's also a finalist on this event, so she will be battling